Wow, that was scary. It was an exciting weekend of football. One of our favorite parts of the game here at Las Vegas Now is the tailgating beforehand, and nothing goes with football better than some wings. We have Brian Peace and Brittany Wilson here from Wing King.
Hello.
Welcome, guys. This kitchen is amazing. It smells fantastic. And you guys, what's your saying? Love, peace,
Love, peace, and chicken grease.
I love it. What is the secret to a great wing, guys?
The secret is, non-GMO, non-steroid, non-antibiotics to start out, and then the crispiness of the wing.
The crispiness of the wing.
Yes.
And you've got some you guys were making them behind us, and you've got three different varieties going on here. Tell us a little bit about the selection at Wing
King. So we have your regular traditional wings, which, like I said, everything that we have is non-steroid, non-antibiotic. We have some pig wings right here. That's a 4-ounce pork shank that we fry up, and here we go, right here, our pig wings.
These are beautiful.
Yes. Right here we have, and these have become very famous, our vegan wing. And so we hand make these out of a recipe ourselves, and we put a bamboo stick in it. We shape them like flats and drums, and people have just really eaten them up.
I really love that you guys, look at these. These are the legit shapes of wings. And so what are these made out of?
They're a soy water protein concentrate. It took us a little while to come up with it to make sure that it would form correctly.
Right.
Yes, all those things. It took about 6 months. But, you know, we wanted, our whole thing about our restaurant is we want everyone to come and eat together, whether you're a vegan or vegetarian or you eat meat. We want everyone to come in and be able to have a wonderful meal and no one have to settle for anything.
And that's what you and I were talking about a little bit off the air, that so many people want to indulge in it, but they just don't eat meat. And so now you have an option. Do you mind if I take a bite of one of these?
No, please take a bite.
I would love to.
Yeah.
There's a bone in there.
Yes, yes.
Whoa, that is delicious. This tastes like a real wing.
We want to give everyone the closest thing to a chicken wing we can possibly get.
Ooh, and it's spicy too.
Yes,
is this a spicy? What's a good sauce for a beginner? What is this?
That is Jamaican jerk hot.
Ooh, I like it.
Okay, we have 100 gourmet sauces. Mm-hmm. That we make every day. We also are the first restaurant in America to offer CBD infusion with anything on our menu.
Let's talk about that. What is CBD infusion here? That's all. CBD is everywhere. That's all the rage. Mm-hmm. What are you talking about?
So what we do is, we were putting CBD in the food at first, and then they came in and said, "Hey, you can't do that. The customer has to put it on themselves."
Okay.
So we have it packaged here. When they order their food, they can get as many 100-milligram packets as they want, and they adhere it to their food themselves. In fact, if you want to open that one up, I'll put some on right now.
What is this going to do if I eat it?
That is going to relieve, anxiety. It's a good pain reliever. It helps with a plethora of things,
It kind of goes in and fills in the cracks. So it doesn't matter what your issue is, it's going to go in there and it's going to help relieve that.
Oh, I like it.
CBD receptors in your brain have just been waiting your whole life for you to take some CBD to heal yourself.
We are indulging on that. We're going to give it a go. I'm put it on myself here.
Well, yes, absolutely.
And definitely want to give them
You can put it in your ranch.
I'm going to put it on this vegan one.
Vegan wings. You can put it, and it's 100% non-tasteless. It is full spectrum CBD, zero THC.
Love it. Thank you guys so much. Check out Wing King on South Fort Road.
South Fort Apache.
Fort Apache Road. Yeah. And there is the number on the screen. Visit their website at wingkinglv.com.
Love, peace, and chicken grease.